I've been a busy little bee bringing some things in here to show you something about honey production. Now, I don't know about you, but I love the flavor of fresh honey. And that's what we're producing here. Well, the bees are actually producing it. But what's interesting to me is how they build out the honeycomb and fill it with honey. You see, when you start, use a frame like this, and you can see the hexagonal grid on this honeycomb. It's not honeycomb yet, but soon to be. Then over the course of just several days, the bees will begin to build this out, and you can see the cells. What happens next? The bees begin to fill those cells with honey from the nectar that they have gathered from flowers around the farm. And then once they fill them up, you can see these just aren't quite full, but all these are, the bees cap the honey. Now it's up to us to extract the honey. And what we do is take a hot knife and cut the cap off, as they say, and then we put this into a centrifuge and spin all of the honey out of those cells, and it looks something like this, completely clean. This can go back in the hive, and guess what? The bees will refill it. That's all there is to it.